Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome to Dunia Fana News Channel.
Residents of a village in Malaysia which was affected by the floods were evacuated by excavator, then others fled by swimming, as reported by the dailycompass.com. The evacuation process was carried out on Wednesday, January 6, 2021. The number of flood victims who were evacuated reached 28,000 people, with the death toll at least 4 residents. Malaysian floods hit the east coast of the country every rainy season, and always result in mass evacuations. Even so, people in some areas say this year is the worst in decades. The worst affected state is Pahang, with more than 21,000 people evacuated in recent days. Then about 4,000 people were forced to flee in Johor, and many thousands more in other states, according to the Malaysian Department of Social Welfare. The 4 deaths reported so far have been in Pahang and Johor. On Wednesday, a group of villagers were evacuated from the small settlement of Kampung Sementay in Pahang by an excavator unit, according to AFP journalists at the site. A pregnant woman and a sick grandmother are among the few residents sitting on the heavy equipment, while the men are standing or holding onto the outside. Meanwhile, residents from other villages swam through the floods to a depth of about 1.8 meters, so they could get a supply of food and clean water. There are no boats from the government or big trucks that can help, he continued. Electricity in the village also went out and several houses were inundated, he added. Another resident named Ahmad Saad Muhammad, 48, said this was the worst flood in his area for 40 years. We are disappointed and upset. It has been 3 days and there has been no government assistance, he complained. This year's floods were exacerbated by the risk of transmission of the coronavirus, including in refugee camps.
Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you. Bye bye.